tennis ball and you lay it down on the floor. You put it under your butt cheek. Yeah, I said it. You put it under your butt cheek on one of the sides. So what you do with the other leg is you bend it up with your foot on the floor so you can help yourself steer around. Find a hot spot with the tennis ball under the butt cheek. Then hang out for a minute. Realize how much tension storage there is. There's a lot, trust me. What's up? So what you do is flex and relax. What you do is flex and relax. Then what you can do is you move the leg out to the side. Like it was a frog leg or something. Kind of like how Captain Morgan stands. You know how it is. If you don't, look it up. You go frog-legged with the ball underneath that side still. Oh, oh, oh. I said that side because I've been saying butt cheek way too much. But there I did it again. What's up? So with your leg out to the side, you can change your knee height. Then you can swim it like you'll be breaststroking or kicking your leg like a frog. What's up? Then spin it around so you're driving your leg like pedaling a bike. This is the butt cheek song. Tennis ball under butt cheek song. Live, live it, and live it. You're living, you're living, you're living the dream.